students, today I'll teach you a new chapter of mathematics, that is factorization. Okay, this is for class 8. Now see how to factorize. The first one is 12x plus 15. This is factorized. Now how you can solve it? You have to take common. Now in the rough, you see 12 is equals to what? 3 into 2 into 2, and 15 equals to 3 into 5, means here 3 into 4 and 3 into 5. So what is the common? The common is 3. Okay, the common is 3, so you have to write 3 in the common part, then you have to write the other part, means 2 into 2 4, so 4x plus 5. This is how to factorize. Okay, now see 14m minus 21, this is your second one. Tell me, how can you solve? Yes students, you are right, you have to take common in 7. You see 14 is equals to 2 into 7, 21 is equals to 3 into 7, so here 7 is common. Okay, so write 7 common, 2m minus 3, this is your answer. Now write the third one, 9n minus 12n square. Here you have to take common. Now see 9n equals to 3 into 3 into n, 12 n square equals to 3 into 4, 12 into n into n. Now here the common factor is 3 and n, so you have to write, see 3n in common, then what, 3 into 3, 9, so 3 minus 4n. This is how to factorize the mathematics. Okay, this is the basic thing. First you learn about the basic of factorization, then we'll start the new chapter of factorization, the higher studies. First you learn about the basic. Now see, how can we solve it? How to take common? Say yes students, first of all you tell me, there is a formula, a square minus b square, that is a minus b and a plus b. So you can see it that you have to solve by this formula that we have seen. How to solve it? How to take square? So you tell me. Yes, 4x square minus y square. Okay, then here also you can take common. First you have to write in this format. Now writing this is 4x square minus y square, then b square minus b square, a minus b, a plus b, a minus b into a plus b. Now here also a square minus b square format, so you have to take common, 2x square minus y square into 4x square plus y square. It is as usual this day. So 2x minus 1, 2x plus y, 4x square plus y. This is how to take common and factorize. You have to use this formula here. When you see the power is 2 or 4 or any even number, then you please take in this format, a square minus b square format. Okay students, then you can solve it easily. Okay, then the next term is 49y square minus 1. Now see, you all know that 1 square is equals to 1 always. Now see, here also a square minus b square format. So 7 into 7, 49. So write 7y whole square minus 1 square. Here also a square minus b square equals to a plus b into a minus b. Now see, 7y minus 1, then 7y plus 1. Okay, now these are the factors. These are the factors. Please solve it. And if you want to know what is the value of y here, then write 7y minus 1 is equals to y equals to plus 1 divided by 7, or 7y plus 1 is equals to 7y equals to minus 1, then y equals to minus 1 by 7. The value of y, okay, if you put this y in here, then you can get the answer 0. Okay, you can get the answer 0. See here, if we write suppose this value in here, then see 49 minus 1 by 7 square minus 1. Okay, now see into 1 by 49 minus 1, what is the value? 0. Okay, here also the same, then here also you can see, okay, what is the value? 3n is equals to 0, that is n is equals to 0 by 3, that is 0. Either you have to put 0 or see minus 4 is equal to 0, that is minus 4 is equals to minus 3, minus minus cancel out, then n, the value of n will be 3 by 4. This is the basic sum of factorization. First you will practice this type of sum, okay. I will teach more on this sum, then we will go on polynomial, okay, the quadratic, means the value of zeros of quadratic equation. First to solve this is the basic of factorization. Okay students, today up to this.